It's quiet out here now, and the school is noticeably empty. That's after students here at Bellevue Elementary School were evacuated to Clark Springs Elementary School. That's all after someone reported a sewer smell, according to a spokesperson with the Richmond Public Utilities. Let's go ahead and take a look at this video here on your screen. This is a look at what we were seeing about an hour ago, a much different scene. You can see that students were lining these streets. We saw faculty and staff outside, fire crews on scene, Richmond Gas Works on scene as well. Richmond Public Schools tell us 10 staff members were checked out and this entire school was evacuated. We also spoke with a witness nearby. He was doing some work on some condos nearby and he says he saw the entire thing. Take a listen.
I knew something was wrong, you know, because, you know, they had the whole street blocked off, and I'm talking about from there all the way to the corner was just ambulance and police. So then all the kids came out really, really quick. You know, everybody was in a nice area away from the school. And, you know, like, they had a good plan. Whatever they did quick, and I applaud them. So.
Absolutely. Now, there is still a strong smell out here, Cheryl, but the good news, we do know that crews were able to check this building, and they are reporting that there is no and was no gas leak. We have that confirmed by both Richmond Schools and a spokesperson for Richmond Public Utilities. Now, they do say that students were evacuated as a precaution, and they will stay at Clark Springs Elementary School for the rest of the school day.